The Internet of Things is a connection of multiple devices, and it consists of things that we wouldn't normally connect to the Internet.
From fridges, from ovens, etc., to more important environments, which we call the operational technologies.
I don't think there's an industry that won't be affected by the Internet of Things. Agriculture, energy, transport, sports, entertainment.
It's difficult to find anyone that wouldn't have a use.
We really are instrumenting the world through IoT.
What we're trying to do is make sure systems are more efficient, with the final objective is to automate, allowing us to digitise what we haven't been able to do in the past.
For business and industry, they would be looking at how do they get the information, what information do they want, and then how can they react to it. Instead of having to wait for monthly or yearly reports, they can get it as their consumers are acting.
They are able to make more informed decisions because they have the data, they analyse the data, and basically add to the value of the businesses.
During this Internet of Things MicroMasters course, we'll be covering a general introduction to the Internet of Things, but also looking very specifically at the technologies for connecting Internet of Things devices together. We'll also examine one crucial element of the Internet of Things, and that's the security. And finally, we're going to build something. In this project, we will design, develop, and get to the point where we can implement our solution for our own industries in hardware and software.
What employers are looking for today is a combination of discipline, skills, and knowledge with this IoT know-how. And this IoT MicroMasters really delivers that.
It's very easy, it's online, it's going to help you shape some of the decisions that you're going to need to make in the future about your career.